ignore me. Get young and strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, even for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Well, there was one day we were practicing, and Nick started to scream. And I said, "Nick, what's wrong with you?" He looked at me and said, "Ow, it's my knee."
Wise men say, Place. Father, we need you and we need the presence of the Holy Ghost here to consecrate this union between Nick and Rachel. And we'll forever give you the glory all day long. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Friends and family, we are gathered today in this place in the sight of God to witness the union of confessed love of Nicholas Eugene Mikell and Rachel Corianne Lee. By uniting them in the bonds of holy matrimony, they have invited you to share in this special moment as they enter into the marriage covenant with God and with each other. In covenant with God because God ordained marriage between a man and a woman. In covenant with each other because of the love they share. If there are anyone who can show just cause why they should not lawfully be joined, let them speak now or forever hold your peace. Who gives this woman to be married?
Her mother and I, and Wesley.
Amen. Amen. You may all be seated at this time. The Bible says in Matthew 19:5-6, "For this reason a man shall leave his father and his mother, and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So then they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man separate." Let's pray. Father, this is the day the Lord has made. We'll rejoice and be glad. We know you have ordained this from the foundation of the earth. And we thank you for the ways that you move in Nicholas and in Rachel's life to guide them to Hamilton, to move them in every little succinct place that you did to draw their hearts and knit them together. We're so grateful for love because it is a sign of the Father and the Son with the body. And Lord, it's so gracious that you would love us and look upon them today. We love you and we honor you in Jesus' name. This is the opportunity for them to do the declaration of their vows. In confident trust in each other, you are now ready to accept each other as husband and wife and pursue the rest of your life's journey together. You will acknowledge this decision of your hearts by taking each other by the hand, which you already have. Amen. All right, Nicholas, you're first. Nicholas. Rachel, you have taken by the hand, and you hold as your true and lawful wife, to love, to cherish her, in joy and in pain, and sickness and in health, forsaking all others to cleave to her only, so long as you both shall live. Amen. That's a good start. Rachel, you take Nicholas, whose hand you hold, to be your true and lawful husband, to love and to cherish him, in joy and in pain, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, and cleave to him as only as long as you both shall live. Amen. All right. What pledge do we have with this faithful fulfillment of your vows? The rings, please. 1, 2. These rings are symbols of continuous love. They circle because when it begins, it should never end. And Father, I consecrate these rings to marriage, that not only will they know in their hearts that they love each other, but this is an outward symbol to those who see them know that they've been taken by someone special. Father God, I ask the Holy Ghost, just come and anoint these rings. Lord, let them shine, that anybody looks at them, see that ring shining on their finger and know that they have chosen someone that they love, and no other person should come nigh to them. Oh Lord God, I thank you and I praise you. In Jesus' name, amen. All right. Yes. Repeat after me. With this ring, I give to you as a token of my love. And I seal my vow with all my heart. And all that I have, I give to you. Amen. They should repeat after me. With this ring, I give to you As a token of my love, I seal my vows with all my heart, and all I have, I give it to you. Amen. At this time, the couple will take communion, followed by a family prayer. summer. And this is a special thing. And we're glad that you're here. We're glad that you showed up. There's going to be a transition at this time. We're going to have food and we're going to have drinks over here back to in this corner to your right. They're going to be transitioning this area and set the tables up. Please be patient with us as they make that transition. Amen,
yeah.
Amen, and amen. All right, thank you.
My first love.
There's nobody that compares to my baby. He had me going crazy. Oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily. Don't need no Starbucks. She made my heart pound. I see a beat when I see her in the street and at school on the playground. But I really want to see her on the weekend. She knows she's got me dazing because she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking. But I just keep on saying.